Hello and welcome back to Proactive, where I'm talking to Peter Ledwidge, who's the Managing Director at Mako Gold. So a very warm welcome to you, Peter. How are you?
Very well, thank you. I'm actually in Côte d'Ivoire on our project, so hopefully the connection will be okay.
Fingers crossed, and it's great that you're there in situ, and you presumably are overseeing another drill program over there, because you have been very busy with the drill recently.
Yeah, that's correct. We just finished 8,000 meters of a 10,000 meter RC drill program. And as soon as we get the results from that, very wide space drilling, those 400 meter space fences. So we launched immediately into a small diamond drilling program to drill underneath some of those very exciting results that we get on the RC program.
And how's it all going so far, Peter?
It's going well. We were pretty excited about the results of our RC drilling program. As I mentioned, very wide space drilling, and most of the areas were just first pass drilling. So we get some pretty fantastic results. So, for example, we get 6 meters at 6 grams at Gogbala South on the project. And so we're putting a diamond drill hole underneath that, because I was, you know, we intersected that at probably about 60 meters vertical. So we put a diamond drill hole underneath that. And on some of the other sections, we're on the other prospects, we're doing the same thing, including our discovery drill hole in 2018, where we get 8 meters at 8.5 grams per ton, and then a different intersect, 1 meter, 200 plus grams per ton. So we're putting diamond drill holes underneath those. And with the premise that as we go a little bit deeper, we'll get a little bit more high grade.
It sounds as though this is going to be keeping you busy for a little while longer.
It will. We're not a company that likes to sit on our hands, and that's what the investors want to see us doing.
Is there anything else you think that people need to understand about what it is you're doing over there that you haven't mentioned already?
Not on that project. We've got some. We're still waiting for results on our manganese discovery that we announced a few weeks ago, and so we did a 10-hole drilling program on that, and those results are still pending. So I hope our investors will be patient, but these things take time.
Absolutely. What do you think they can expect in terms of news flow and the calendar in the coming months?
Oh, quite a bit. Well, obviously the manganese discovery, and then we'll keep working on that. We'll announce things as we go along. The results of this diamond drilling program and we always like to just keep drilling and then keep putting out good results. So we currently have just short of 900,000 ounce resource, and we're just building on that.
All right then. Well, I'll let you get back to it, Peter, but it's been great to get your thoughts as always, and we'll catch you again soon on Proactive.
Thank you. My pleasure.